So stadium bears loads just like a regular building. But unlike a regular building, you can't have a lot of beams to support the roof in the middle because that would obstruct the view, which is the whole reason why you go to a stadium, other than the hot dogs.
You have to design such that you know where the forces are going and how to direct them.
The University of Phoenix Stadium actually employs Brunel trusses. This is a kind of structure that really supports the stadium's roof using an arch that's formed of a lot of triangles to bear the load.
Let's examine the strength of triangles. Rectangles, when subjected to force, easily collapse into rhombuses. But a triangle distributes force down its sides and maintains its shape.
So take this triangle and start tilting it and trace where the tip is. And what shape does it make? An arch. So the strongest point of an arch is almost every point along its curve. And if you want to support that, just add more triangles.
Your trusses will be made of solid steel. Each will measure 700 feet long, 87 feet high, and 17 feet wide, and weigh 3.6 million pounds.
I can't even fathom how many donuts that is. Everything is measured to me in donuts, so it's a lot of donuts.